determined to live a lady, and a man on earth could there be three? Unless it were a man of honor, a man of honor and a high degree, and then approach to loving soldiers this fair lady for to see. One being a brave lieutenant, a brave lieutenant and a man of war, the other being a bold sea captain, captain of a ship named Kong Kong Kong.
Then up spoke this fair young lady, saying, I can't be but one man's bride, but if you'll come back tomorrow morning, on this case we will decide.
She ordered her a span of horses, a span of horses at her command, and down the road these three did travel till they come to the lion's den. And there she stopped, and there she halted these two soldiers to the gazing around. And for the space of half an hour, she lay speechless on the ground.
And when at last she did recover, threw her fan down in the lion's den, saying, which of you
said, I am a true lover of a woman, but I will not give my life for love. Then I spoke the bold sea captain, and he raised his voice loud and high. He said, I am a true lover of a woman, and I will return her fan or die. In the lion's den he boldly entered, the lion's den both wild and fierce. Marched around and in among them safely returned her fan again. And when she saw the true love coming, seen no harm had been done to him, she threw herself against his bosom, saying, it's a prize that you have won.